I really, really love the moon. I love looking at it every night. I love knowing what the different geography of it is. It is the Earth's constant companion. And I collected a variety of pictures just to help us remember all of the places the moon actually appears in literature and movies and stories. And it is just a fascinating and wonderful companion. And I'm so incredibly happy that we have our moon. Now, let's talk about first, where did the moon come from? It was a big question for a long time. Was the moon a captured asteroid? Long ago in the history of the creation of the solar system, was there a separate rock that was flying through space that the Earth captured with its own gravitational forces? Well, when the Apollo astronauts actually went to the moon, one of the things that they discovered was that the rock that made up the moon was identical to the rock that made up the Earth. Our compositions were almost exactly the same. Well, that's not normal in outer space. One planet does not have the same composition as another planet. One moon doesn't have the same composition as another moon. So how in the world could our moon and our Earth have the same geology? Well, what that meant is that at some place in time, we were actually one. So here's what we believe occurred. When the Earth was very, very young and there was a lot of asteroid bombardment, it was a very wild and crazy place in our solar system, there was a Mars-sized small planetoid that actually collided with the proto-Earth, the baby Earth. Now, astronomers have given this colliding rock a name, and they called it Theia. Theia is one of the Greek gods that was a mother. So this is sort of the mother of the moon. Theia, this asteroid rock sort of thing, collided with the Earth, but it didn't collide with it directly like a car crash, like two things hitting head on. It was believed that Theia actually hit the Earth with sort of a glancing blow. And this glancing blow meant that when it collided, it spewed a large quantity of debris from the collision actually back out into space. Most of the debris from Theia fused with this young, hot plasma Earth and made this and kind of all congealed together in one big ball. But because of the rotation and the high velocities, it actually threw out some material. Now, the material that it threw out congealed, and that actually, we believe, congealed into our moon. So this is how we believe the moon came to be. I'd like to have you watch a little video on that, and it's really, really good. See you later.